Here's a simple little test. Who invented the cotton gin? If your answer is Eli Whitney, you may only be half right. You'll find the other half in Mothers of Invention, a new book co-authored by Ethlie Ann Vare, who joins us this morning. All right, if I want the other 50% of the answer, who ought I be filling in the blank?
Well, Catherine Littlefield Green, who was actually from Georgia and lived on a cotton plantation. Whitney was from Massachusetts and had probably never seen a bowl of cotton until Catherine hired him as the tutor for her children.
The speaker, Ethlie Ann Vare, author of the book, The Mothers of Invention, From the Bra to the Bomb, Forgotten Women and Their Unforgettable Ideas. Vare gave an entertaining overview of some of the most prominent and perhaps least talked about figures of history.
Women have slipped between the cracks of history because the conceit is that women don't invent, and therefore any inconvenient facts to the contrary just kind of get lost. And every generation we have to bring out one more time, that no, women have always invented.
Molly, thank you so much, and I'd like to thank everybody for coming out and thank Loyola Marymount for inviting me to come and speak here this evening. You know, it's weird for me to be coming out and talking in April because I almost always give this talk during March, March being, as you know, Women's History Month. March is Women's History Month, February is Black History Month, and the rest of the year is for white guys.